for short. Yeah. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Bluebird. I'm Mike Waddell with Five Star Music Group. Thank you for coming out. Hope you brought the cotton for your ears. We're having our West Coast Writers Night tonight, and I'm happy to present to you our first writer up tonight. His name is Mr. Reece Wilson, all the way from Cypress, California. Give him a nice, warm welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
you. From Cypress, California. However, he's a transplant all the way from Yukon, Oklahoma. I said, where did you get your country influence out there in Oklahoma? And he said, well, growing up out there with Garth Brooks and doing heavy metal music. Can you believe that? Garth Brooks playing heavy metal out there in Yukon. So a lot of great writers come from Oklahoma. All right, well, next up here, ladies and gentlemen, we've got a young man. I'm probably standing in his way. Well, while he's getting his guitar gathered up, I'll tell you all about him. His name is Jeff Zimmerman from Los Angeles, and he comes all the way down here to Nashville to bring his tunes to you tonight. Jeff has got a cut coming out here, a producer here in town by the name of Mick Lloyd, who is seated back there at the bar tonight, is going to be cutting one of Jeff's songs on Johnny Lee here, coming up on his next album. So he's a young man that comes to town with some cuts in his pocket coming up.
Y'all set there, Jeff?
How y'all doing this evening?
All right.
I rehearsed that all the way on the plane. Tune called Whenever You're Around Me.
Mm-hmm.
I come home every night so I can wake up and put on my working suit and start all over again. When life seems so unkind, I just look into your eyes. My problems leave and paradise moves in. I could be sailing in Jamaica or lying on the beach in Waikiki. Feels just like a holiday whenever you're around me. I dream in fancy clothes and beaker, sipping fine champagne in some small French cafe. But tonight it's cheap red wine and pizza by candlelight. When I'm with you, the world's just a dream away. I could be sailing in Jamaica or lying on the beach in Waikiki. It feels just like a holiday whenever you're around me. I could be sailing in Jamaica or lying on the beach in Waikiki. It feels just like a holiday. I'm gonna perform these. I've just done them in the studio, and I usually have all my guys come in. It's just me tonight. Let's see. I think this next tune, I'd like to thank my ex-wife for inspiring this one, and also my present wife. And my future wife. I should have thought of that. That's a new one, so it's called I Want to Thank You for Breaking My Heart. I consulted my favorite bar. That you walked out my door, but it just took too much time before I realized, as I passed out and my face met the floor, you should have saved your useless consolation. Next fool that you tear apart, 'cause it looks like that you did me a favor. Yes, you did. And I wanna thank you for breaking my heart. Nothing ever repaid for the changes love put you through, and it's really too bad, but at least now I have someone to love me the way I love you. You should save your useless for the next fool that like you did me a favor.
Tired of writing love songs, so I was kind of down on my luck, and I was thinking about all the friends that were calling me up to help me out. So this is tune about friends. Call it any time, night or day.
Count on that Jeff Zimmerman. I can count on him to call me every week. It's usually about Monday morning. He says, Mike, when is Mr. Lloyd going to go in and do that session with Johnny Lee? And I say, oh, I assure him that it's coming up soon. So he waits till next Monday, and then he calls me again. So that's Jeff Zimmerman. The next young man, ladies and gentlemen, that I want to introduce to you tonight, he comes all the way from Santa Cruz. Now, Santa Cruz has been in the news a lot in recent weeks. He's a real survivor, you might say, because he did survive that great big earthquake that they had out there just a few weeks ago. And when I say he comes from Santa Cruz, he does come from there, because now, as of a week ago. He lives right here in Music City. So let's give him a real nice warm welcome, Mr. Steve Bennett.
I've been bumping my head on things ever since. Enough gain on this thing for you? Alrighty, well, heck, since he dedicated a song to his ex-wife, mine inspired this one. I go to work each day. I tell all of my friends that I'm okay. Ah, but it's so hard, ooh, to hide behind that lie. But when I get home, no one will see me crying. In the middle of the night, I let my feelings go. I can't stand the memories, I lose all of my control. In the middle of the night, the hurting just don't end. But when the morning comes, I put on my smile again. Just won't let me be. If there's any change, hey, if there's something I can do, call me, cause I'm crazy without you. In the middle of the night, I let my feelings go. I can't stand the memories, I lose all of my control. In the middle of the night, the hurting just don't end. But when the morning comes, I put on my smile again. Yes, in the middle of the night, I let my feelings go. I can't stand the memories, I lose all of my control. In the middle of the night, the hurting just don't end. But when the morning comes, I put on my smile again. Yeah, when the morning comes, I put on my smile again. Yes, in the middle of the night. Thank you. Thank you kindly. Yeah. Well, next I'd like to do a I fondly call a sniveling musician song. Most people will know what I mean out there. I wrote this song about a bar in Jackson Hole, Wyoming, but it could apply to just about anywhere. This place excluded, I think.
How did I get here, this bar room so empty? Old cowboys and ladies who fell by the way. Where it John Wayne swagger turns into a stagger. Tears when they drink to old days. The barmaid says, sailor, I've got an old trailer. Won't you meet me there after the show? Well, she's old as my mother, and besides, I've got no place to go. I'm feeling low down in this old cow town, playing my music for five drunken fools. And I'm drinking tequila as fast as I can. I'm trying to forget where I am. Well, there's nobody cheering.
it comes time for closing and the cowboys are dozing, I'll be one drunken fool on the stage. Slip back.